Wind Orchestra, with student conductor Clark McAllister, has just performed one of a number of canzoni by Giovanni Gabrielli, a composer who lived in Venice in the late 16th century. If one had been standing here on an evening in, say, perhaps 1590, one might have heard the strains of that very canzona drifting across the plaza from its performance in St. Mark's Cathedral. Actually, these well-known works of Gabrielli are only a small part of a very large repertoire of similar works for wind ensemble by other composers in Venice. Many of the works of lesser-known composers are just as interesting as the Gabrielli pieces. And to demonstrate this fact, we're now going to hear a canzona by Bastiano Celesi, a man of whom virtually nothing is known but his name. You're going to hear a setting for modern instruments which was made by the conductor of the Modesto, California Wind Symphony, Mr. Ronald Johnson.